while the fireman in question, who had gone to make a round of inspection in the cellars, and who it seems had ventured a little further than usual, suddenly reappeared on the stage, pale, scared, trembling, with his eyes starting out of his head and practically fainted in the arms of the proud mother of little Jameis. And why? Because he had seen coming toward him, at the level of his head but without a body attached to it, a head of fire.